Jim Fallon, chef owner of Cork and Table in downtown Fredericksburg. Today I'll be preparing one of our signature desserts, the dark chocolate buttercrumb. We'll be using Calibo Belgian dark chocolate, which is 60% cocoa solids. And in addition, we're using local organic egg yolks that we are supplied with by Robert Greenlaw at Urseco Farm here outside of Fredericksburg. Now we're going to take our egg yolk in the sugar mixture, put it over boiling water on our water bath. We're going to stir this. We want to make sure that we don't overcook the eggs. We don't want the eggs to scramble, but we do want them to cook a little bit to create our custard base, to which we'll add chocolate to. Fresh blackberry today, and that's our finish.